It's nice. Hey, I love it. Where the state can pat itself on the back and go, hey, these guys are from here. Hey, that's great. I like that.
Take a child away from your parents. I couldn't fathom it.
In Minnesota, Walter Mondale has won his home state, and the first state he has won this evening.
And I'm at peace with the knowledge that I gave it everything I've got.
In the city of Anoka, they're passing a law outlawing cruising, and Jackie Renner reports that last night, for the first time, police were enforcing the new ordinance.
They come whizzing by here, throwing out beer bottles that break all over the floor, in the road and on the sidewalks, and I've swept it up a couple of times.
Cruising's better than going out drinking and driving and getting drunk and getting in an accident.
The new look in Duluth, it's the 1980s answer to long hair and peace signs. Call it cheap punk or bargain basement leftovers, the kids take it seriously.
We don't like to be like other kids.
Uh-huh. But in a sense, by not wanting to look like other kids, you look like everybody else. I mean, in your group.
Yeah, but there's a small minority compared to, you know, all the other trendy kids out there.
It's like, it's my hair and my nose growing. There's not much you can do about it.
The Duluth Answer Man here once again to answer questions about your vacation in Duluth. Duluth International Harbor is the largest freshwater port in the world and welcomes vessels from over 37 nations.
Good evening and welcome to another interesting night in the Minnesota Quiz Bowl. And interesting is putting it mildly, an understatement. This medical term describes an infection and inflammation of the gums and the membranes that cover the roots of the teeth.
Sandberg, Rosemont.
Gingivitis?
No, it's pyorrhea. Pyorrhea.
This America is Gretchen Carlson. This Minnesota.
The Twins are going to win the World Series. The Twins have won it. It's a base hit. It's a 1-0 10-inning victory.
Now let's talk about Lake Wobegon itself. How, for people, the uninitiated, how would you describe the community?
Well, it's the town where I'm from. It's a town in Minnesota. It's a town...
A progressive area?
Progressive in the sense you mean of moving forward and looking towards the future and,
yeah. Yeah.
And being young and
vibrant?
Advancing?
Yes.
No.
No.